The last sermon I posted on this YouTube channel ended with a cliffhanger. It ended stating that next time I preached, I would give my understanding about how to bind and to loose, how to interpret the scriptures that Jesus has given to us about how we should receive and understand the gift of sexuality, specifically looking at homosexuality in the church today. I did preach that sermon. And if you would like to watch that sermon, please email me and I will send you a link to it so that you can do so. I will send you I'm doing this way because I do not wish to open myself to an open discussion with the entire world. I'd rather have individual discussions with people about this topic. It is already rather contentious and hot, this discussion. I'd rather have one-on-one discussions, not an open free-for-all. And so, again, email me. I'll send you the link. And then I'd like to know what you think and help me understand your story after you listen to mine. Thank you.